The construction phase we're in at the New American Home 2019 is we just passed our MP&E inspections and our fire sprinkler inspection.
We're proud to say we're right on schedule as far as our construction schedule. We'll go right into insulation.
Our goal is to have a HERS rating of less than 50. And through quite a few talented people, we become very energy efficient.
Owens Corning, their entire engineering team, put together the energy and insulation package, which starts from the roof all the way down to slab edge insulation.
The house is a big footprint, and we wanted to make sure the house was sustainable, and the house had sustainable principles embedded in it.
When we look at a system, we have to understand all the parts of it, from windows to air sealing to roof to orientation.
So we're able to implement and use the correct choices of materials at the right locations to have a high performance building.
When we looked at the overall walls, we have a lot of window area. And to help make this building more energy efficient, we had to increase the R value in the walls.
The insulation phase, it's going to take us a little bit longer than normal because we've got to net all the walls and ceilings. And then we come in and we blow the insulation in.
Around the perimeter of the building, we use foam glass to help prevent that heat that would radiate from the surface ground and penetrate through the slab. By adding 2 inches of continuous insulation, that does two things: help with the thermal bridging coming through the wall, and also help control moisture.
It's really gone smooth, and the subcontractors have really worked well together with Owens Corning.
We've integrated all of their new products and a system that will leave this house extremely airtight, very energy efficient.
The manufacturers have really stepped up and helped us with their best products and put their best foot forward to get us there.